Oh god. Everybody sling. Hey everybody, Goat Coat here, and today we're doing Operation Fungus for Indie Sunday. Let's get started. Profile 1. In 2089, a horde of aliens from outer space invaded Earth. They are Fungusians, a friendly alien species from outer space. Their goal is to bring happiness and joy to the world of man. They love everyone, and everyone loves them. Look at everybody so happy. Well, almost everyone. Anti-Fungusian defense forces have started Operation Fungus to find evidence that the Fungusians are actually doing something evil. Anything that smiles so much cannot be harmless. So they create you, Lardio Pumpkin, the ultimate killing machine. Your goal is to find your way to Fungusian headquarters, which locates on Earth for some reason, and prove that Fungusians are a threat to mankind. You must explore a small island in the Pacific Ocean. It is filled with hostile Fungusians. Apparently not every Fungusian is friendly, so there must be something they do not want humans to see.
Move! Shoot! Burst shot! Special! Evade! Change your special!
Okay, cool.
Mission 1!
So this is an alpha at the moment. Oh, his skills. Awesome, 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 awesome.
Mission 1, obligatory green planes.
Oh! Oh god.
Get out of my way. They call me Pumpkin Killer.
This is a weird thing, these people. Oh god, I turned into a tiny thing. What?
Whoa.
There's so much going on. Oh Jesus! Man, Fungusians are unbelievably good at murdering things. I'm a little surprised.
I shouldn't be, but them Fungusians.
Shoot lightning. I can't shoot lightning? Oh, I gotta get my special up. Okay, okay. So I'm using a keyboard. Probably should use a, Man, this is... a challenge. Holy shnabagolies. Oh my god, Fungusians! Jesus! Mother of God! You better be on top of this. If you think you're killing some Fungusians, you're dead wrong. Mankind is doomed. They're this powerful. Okay, so I can, let's see. Shoot me. Nice. That, I mean, it kind of didn't help, because I kind of... Nice, okay, okay. That's a... Oh, God. Ugh. Stop shooting me. Look, we're all smiling here. Can't we just get along, you sluts? Oh, my God, Fungusians, Funguge my face off. All right, mission 1, try 18. Oh, wait, does this... No, it doesn't. Fungusians. Stop smiling, you dickheads. Bodge! Sweet mother of Fungusi! Oh, that was health. Oh my god. Jesus Christ! Like an NES game where it's just impossibly hard. We get it, it's an alpha. You don't need to make it the hardest thing in existence. You know what? Forget these stupid Fungusians. Okay, they can only shoot forward. You know, it's these stupid cry tears. Oh my god, that's the name of those things, cry tears. Oh, they're, can I not kill them? Oh my god, Fungusi your face off. I'm gonna Fungusi your mom. Man, this music is gonna haunt me in my dreams. You know what would make this easier? If I had a gun. Like, bullet gun. I don't... Yeah, oh god! Do they bleed when they die? Is that blood? I think that's blood! Okay, here we go. Oh, crap. Oh, heart! Give me the heart! Too much.
Tell my mama I'm coming home for Christmas. Oh, God.
Can I upgrade my skills? Oh, I can. Okay, so you keep. All right, I get it. It's like, gotcha. It's like that game. It's like Dead Rising. This game is basically Dead Rising. Holy shit, 3,000.
Fungusians, beware.
Alright, I like that. That's pretty cool. Now I get it. It only took me 8 tries before I was like, let's try and see if the skills level up.
Oh, they do? Okay, right.
Fungusi, no! I can't even get down there. I need like a... I need an ability that shoots down. Oh! Nice, you see that? That was cool. That was real good. All I need is 3,000 points. I get a bonus multiplier. Okay, that does help me. I need a heart.
Oh, look at that dapper son of a bitch. Oh, you dapper bitch. Throwing wrenches at me.
I need bullet power.
Bullet power.
All right, there we go.
Mission one. Hope you enjoy playing this for the next 15 times. 300 times, dummy.
Yeah, you know what? Oh my god, that's a bad plan. Don't stick to the side of the friggin' screen. I'm sure people have already discovered that. People who play games like this are like, why is he going to the side of the screen? Don't do that, dummy. There we go. Here's my 17 combo multiplier. I don't even care if I die now. Ah, shnikes, I lost it. Oh, heart! Now we're making waves! Man, I gotta really take advantage of that disappearing thing. I wanna kill one of them dapper bastards. Look at that dapper bastard. There he is. Get that dapper bastard. Yeah! Give me that heart, you dap. Oh, use my special! Use my special! Oh, that was awesome.
How many did pull, Shumbo?
1,000, okay. Kinda not great. Increase the frequency of an extra bullet. Alright, better.
Mission 1! I hope you enjoy dying!
Oh wow, look at that. I mean, I think we were killing them that easily before, but still. Don't lose that bonus. Times 11! Times 1. There we go. Oh, the heart! Ah, I got it! Nikes, stay on the bottom, you goof. Come on.
I am the bringer of death. Fear me, for I am a lard pumpkin. You smug bastards in your top hats. I shall wipe you from the face of this island and from the earth. Tanuki that. Or whatever your names were. They're not Tanukis. I don't know what Tanuki's something else. That's like a... I don't know what that is. It's a thing. I don't know that.
Oh, the wrench! Oh, that's not good. You're not supposed to go for the wrench. Don't go for the wrench, you fool.
Tanuki.
Thank you. Oh, that was concentrating. Sorry if I got quiet there for a second. I was channeling my inner Fukunari. I don't know what the fuck they're called. I forgot already. Bojo Bogero. I'm doing all that. Oh, my special's almost up. Nice. Oh, you smug bastard, teardrop bitches. I don't know what that star power at the bottom means. That's something I have to kill or something? Oh, yeah, give me them stuff. Yes. Okay, good. Don't shoot. The wrenches are invincible. Crap. Oh! Man, bullet power. Need to get that up. I mean, we are. Look at it. Pretty good, so. Nice, only takes one shot now. Awesome. Let's do the burst. There we go. Now we're talking, everyone. Now I'm talking Tanuki.
Now watch the South Chest Breach video. He's calling the enemies Tanuki. They told him at the beginning of the video. Also, I'm Kermit the Frog. Hi, Kermit the Frog here. Huh?
Why are you so happy to kill Mr. Rain Turd?
I'ma turn that rain turd into a brain bird. Special power. Time to shoot some lightning in this hot tamale.
Power gauge full. Power gauge full. You can now fly over the mountains. Oh god, no. I don't want to fight this thing. Oh, Jesus! Ugh. Close. Getting there. 4,000. Let's wait. Let's get the, Alright, well, screw that then. We're getting to the boss. We can get to the boss easy now. You know what it is? It like we are supposed to be using those power-up shots and just murdering everything. So look how much. I mean, it probably helps that I'm pretty powerful now with the my magic gun. Damn it! Oh my god! Thank you. Right, let's hold on to this. Keep this for the boss. I should have done. I need a heart. Shit. Yes. Okay, good. Star. Let's do this one. Come on, shoot. Oh! Ugh. Shoot! Stupid wrenches. Come on. Shit. Mission accomplished. Look at that little dancing turd down there, everybody. Annoying desert zone. Oh, that's hilarious. I like that.
Hey there. Hey, I'm a flying blue. I'm green.
That just, I can't read colors anymore. All right, now I'm getting the hang of this. Kind of. As I die. Oh, those Ninja Turtles? I mean, they're not, but. Look like Ninja Turtles. Man, okay. Never Jiminy Christmas. I mean, I guess they got the name correct. Jeez. Oh, whoa, look at that jumping dog. You are dead. Sorry about you dying. First shot. Improves the burst shot ability. Bullets up. Increase for example an extra bullet. Chain drop. Chain modifier gauge will drop slower. Oh, nice. You know, we didn't do Star Shield, but that doesn't seem that great.
Star Shield, activate! Green man who goes... This just looks like an old man who goes fishing, and he's got an old man wind-up.
Put the wind-up thing in his ass. I'm throwing wrenches at me, old snot man. Look, we could... I mean, I guess I am invading. How do you have... You built pyramids on this island?
Oh my god.
Okay, that's right.
Fletchy Bosh!
Oh my god.
So much.
Oh no, I had my special. No, I didn't realize it. Let's wait. I don't keep my special diet. Take that. Old Grump Pumps. Good old Grump Pumps. Get out of my face, Grump Pumps. You and your friend, Grump Pumps. Why don't you go fishing? Why don't you go fishing, Grump Pumps?
I wonder if health shows up if you don't need it. I mean, we won't find out now because I need help. Didn't get that, great. Good, get run directly into the wrench. Oh my god, I was focusing too much on changing. Oh.
Hello there.
Man, I'm trying to think of this thing's voice. A little late in the video to be thinking of a voice. Get my ass kicked now.
Please don't let me get murdered.
That's just Louis Armstrong.
Hey there, it's me, Louis Armstrong. I'm a big floating potato man.
Whoa, what was that? Did I just get hit so much that the game... What is that? I don't know what that blinking... Whoa! Calm down, you dog. You Ren and Stimpy looking son of a bitch. Oh my god. Oh, almost got it. Get out of my way, bitches. Nice, that's nice. What the fuck? Is that a piggy bank? Is it semen ghosts? Oh my god. Oh man. Bullet power 1500. Ooh, bullet size. That's pretty cool. I like that there's a little like... I like that you can keep your game saved. That's pretty sweet. Ow. I wonder how many levels the alpha has too. It might just be two, probably two or three. Still though, the variation in enemies already in the first two levels. Pretty cool. Alright, let's stop doing the single shot. I don't know who we're trying to impress with doing single shots. Maybe Death. He's so impressed how stupid I am.
Oh man, that guy really wants to die. That guy could be doing multiple fires each time instead he's doing singles. Oh, Death. Oh yeah, no, I was watching him. I just watch on the sidelines of war and stuff. Great. Oh wow, he killed a bunch of those dog-looking things. I don't know what the hell those things are, but whatever.
Does that hurt me? Oh god, no, but that does. Alright. Alright, one more time, everybody. I'd like to see how long this goes, though. Oh look, an extra bullet. Probably not gonna help me. Unless it does include in the burst. If it includes it in the burst, then we're good. Oh.
You goofy pickles, I'ma murder you all. I'ma murder all you goofy pickles.
Oh my god. Alright everyone, we're gonna stop it here for Goofy Pickles the Game. That is not the name of the game. The name of the game is the title of this video. And link in the description if you want to check it out. I love that he's smoking a little smigarette down there, Mr. Cry Turd. So yeah, I had fun with this. This was pretty sweet. Let's go to the home screen. Oh nice. I want to do save and quit. Look at that. You can keep your profile. That's awesome. I really like that. Important. What's that? Oh, that's what. Okay, gotcha. So yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed Operation Fungus. I know I did. If you want to check it out, it's in the alpha and it's in the description. So thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed. I know I did. And I shall see you in the fungus future. Away!